Dip a pole down.
Tack line on.
You can pull it down.
Pull down.
You don't need
to. Pull down?
Yes, that's it.
Put a pull down.
Good.
Back line on.
Good. Behind us.
Pull back.
Then we want to
pull. You gotta ease it out. Back line out.
We got nothing going on.
A little bit more.
Isn't the pole on back? Wind's right behind us. These guys are moving. They're moving, and look, the red boat just keeps chugging away from us.
We just got into a hole right here.
But they went right between us and another boat.
Can you head up, like head up over there? These guys, look at these guys. They're moving. They got a wind line over there.
The main is doing nothing. Can you stop that from banging around, Victoria? Or somebody else get up there and hold the boat out?
I'm gonna let this out because the wind's behind us.
Okay, but we need to keep weight on it. We're trying to get upwind. You guys gotta keep clear. Okay, we gotta pop. Work with it. Do your turns, man.
We are us! You can't our fucking hill!
Yeah, do your turns, man.
Go!
Get the man in.
The
chute is tight.
Go down.
Careful, don't rip the chute.
You want the out now?
No.
Ease the chute a little.
Go up now. Keep going up. He's buying somebody.
Take that wrap off now.
Take that wrap off, please. Move for a while. Thank you, sir. Wrap off. Get up a little more,
that have a little bank, a little outholder.
Yeah, I'll call the bank also. I need the bank for cleaning.
Bank is off.
Oh, bank is off?
The other way, Lee. The other way.
Can you hold the boom, but just don't hold it down.
Okay, yeah.
Just hold it back out.
Do you need help?
I am pushing it back.
That's good.
But, you know, luckily these tennis shoes are not.
There we go, now we got a little pull. I'm gonna let it.
You are on my sheet here. See? Your foot is in my sheet.
Main sheet.
Just make sure you are not in my sheet.
Not too much. We're gonna let it over there.
No, it's okay. There's no wind. You see, the wind is totally downwind here, that's why. Try to keep going up a little bit more if you can.
You notice the boat's over there on the other tack.
Yes.
Then dive away.
We just got unlucky here. We need to move forward.
Maybe we can't go up any higher. We're
inside
gonna,
the boat is
you want to jibe?
No, not yet. But we will capture. Alright, try to keep this angle for a minute. See if we can get some going here. No, a little bit higher.
You take that off.
Higher?
And get the fall back just a little bit more.
The wind is right behind us.
If we get a puff on the
wind, going back with the point, going back.
We have a problem. The wind's right behind us.
Yeah, go up. Keep going up here. Until you can jive.
Wind is out of here.
Yeah.
What am I going to do with this boat?
Yeah, don't get too close to these guys here.
I know, they're right on us.
Are they racing too?
Yeah, they are racing, yes. You never
six and a half of them.
Okay.
Keep going high here.
Right,
you want to
drop the tip a little bit?
Yeah. So, yeah. Try to roll high here. I'm going to pull this line out here.
Okay.
Are we both doing it? I'm doing it too.
Oh, okay. I'm doing it. That's okay.
No, go ahead.
We can clip this side if you want.
Matter of being. It's going forward.
Yeah, there's wind ahead of us.
Yes. But you need to roll higher here. As soon as you pass this guy, you need to roll higher.
I'm starting.
Yes. Just don't hit him. Roll higher as much as you can. He's trying to jive
here.
Keep going up. Slowly. Really way forward here. Here is coming. Here is coming. You're very good, that's good.
You can just
fall
right
here. Yeah, yeah. So, can you go up?
Yeah, continue go up. Yeah. Continue go up. Trying to fly or not?
It's me, okay.
Trying to fly?
We got some wind.
It's fine.
Yeah, this is too heavy. That's why it doesn't fly.
Heavy and blanket.
We could swap it in for and get rid of the shackle.
Now it's a little bit on top. That's okay. Just keep going like that. You're doing it now.
Maybe two more weight.
Yes, two more weight.
Yeah, can we get some weight on the left side? A lot of weight.
I'll get over here.
You got some weight over here. Going up here.
Yeah,
we got our
wind.
Yeah, now we are in the back wing of this guy here.
Now we have one.
Stay here. That's good. Try to get that ship going.
Not everybody gets in the front. That's right. Just let everybody go by. We're good. Now we got clear.
All right, finally it's coming.
I'll take a wrap, please.
Yeah, put a wrap.
One wrap.
Let me use that name here.
I'm
going to
lock it here.
Right. Try to go lower here now. Try to go lower.
Do it?
Yes, a little lower. Not like that. That's good. Keep that. I want the pull up. Can you get my pull up, please?
Okay,
definitely
get the
pull
up.
Yeah,
right?
Get it up. That's good, girl. That's good.
Okay.
I'm
going to
get the pull up from there.
Victoria, ease the time. The thing starts swinging.
Okay.
See this right. It's swirling up there.
Okay.
Really look at the...
You're good.
Hey, don't come out. Don't come down enough like that.
He's got it. He's got to go. He's going to hit that boat in front of him.
Can't go in between.
Lower boat, stay up, please. Don't come down on us like that. I'm not going to fall back again, okay? In a minute. Ease the backing back. Get up now, I'll ask the big guy, get up here. Just keep going up like that, keep going like 10 more up.
I've got this real way over there.
Alright, how did they are? See if we can get that ship going now. Can we get the port forward now? Now we should fly now.
Okay.
Right, where is it?
Listen
more. You need a dip. You've got the dip. That's why it has to fly. Go up a little bit, Nick. Go up a little bit.
Pointing way above. I'm going to be pointing way above everybody.
Yeah, it's okay.
Just to fill it and then we can come down.
Go up until you get the boat moving. No, no, keep here.
Well, like I say, we can take the green one or we can take that one and swap
all right,
it
now
in.
We got some wind.
Fly now. Stay here for a little until you
come. All right, so I'm going to have to do this for that. I see the puff coming up
here. Yeah, come here.
Pull the shooting. A lot of shooting.
Wind's way forward.
Yeah.
Maining. That's good. Now ease the shoot.
Can I still lean on it or am I?
Right.
Right about here.
I don't know, they didn't screw it. The wind is behind us again.
Can keep going up a little more. Ease the main a little? Just a little? Good.
It's disappearing on us. Why can't we get the boat moving? It's too tight, don't you? You're gonna rip that yellow. Up or down?
Down a little.
There we go. You want the pull back a little?
No.
It's hitting the hook.
No.
We want a little bang on the thing's way twisted off.
Yeah.
Just pull on the bang. That's good. Thanks.
The van good? Do you want it down more?
No. Let's get these
done. Can I get one more wrap,
from there, so we can get this down here.
He needs a wrap.
Another wrap.
Okay.
Okay. Can I get this one here?
So I stay up or go down?
Okay. I want to shoot these here. Hold on.
Down a little.
Let me get these here. All right, take the drops out of here.
You can't be on the side.
Come on, folks. Trim for this.
Let me do it.
Okay, keep. Wind's got light for a bit.
You got a bumpy.
Should I go down a little?
Yeah. No, but you need to do it slowly.
Hold back?
If you go down, you need to go slowly, but these guys want to pass you.
Which way do I want to get back?
Keep going up
like that.
Stay like that.
Go down a little for speed now.
Right there, hold it there. Too much down.
Got it, got it down.
Too much down. Alright, it's a forward, it's a back wing here. I go up now. Clean the CP until you get the shoot going. Alright, now you can hit that shoot if you can.
When we go down?
Yes. If that this is a good angle here. Not lower angle. Not lower.
Grind the shooting.
Grind it in. A big header here. Grind it in. Keep going with that shot. Keep going. Grind in a little bit.
Listen,
sure.
I can do it over here.
No, you can do it from here.
Both on the head state.
Right. Stuck with the board. Stacking line is fine, you can leave it like that. Yes. This is the main mark. Do you see your title here?
Yeah.
Now, keep missing that main. Line, not shoot. Main. Time. The wind comes forward because we are catching
it. They have
to sail down. Yes, sail down and then sail up again. Sail up. You need to go up. Keep going up. Hold there. Now use that main. When it's really tight, you can see it. Just put your power a little bit like this, and then use your feet so it's more twisted. Keep grinding, grind for him. A little lower, please. A little lower, this ball. tiger here. Go tiger here. Get ready to trim the shoot. Trim the shoot in.
Grind
in the shoot.
Grind.
Keep grinding mainly. Then you got the look of that. I think you are holding the boom down, Teresa.
Holding
the boom down.
Should I?
Just let it go. Okay. So if you come inside the boat, you just make sure it doesn't come inside, but try not to put your weight on.
Okay,
is
that better?
Yeah, that's perfect. Yes. Alright, ladies. Here you go, Excalibur, here we come. You don't lose that shoot, okay? Grind that shoot, Bain in. Bain in.
It's a main tube. What you put is an outhaul too loose.
Yeah, outhaul is a little loose. We can get some out from there. Just a little.
Just pull a little out.
That's good. I like it. That's how you look for it. I'm just trying to make it faster.
Wind's on the other side of the boat now.
Hey,
give the backstay a shake.
Yeah, the wind's about 10 degrees off our course.
Okay. You guys want to jive it?
You got the pole. We got no room.
Just a second. You also need another sheet on it.
Yeah, we don't have the other sheet on it. Yeah, get the green sheet on it and get the pool out of there. Yeah, the wind is out there. Yeah, go up. So until we are ready to dive.
There's a kayak over here.
Let me cut that.
I'll yell at him. Bring that main in a little bit, could you? Never mind, it's good.
You
want
to dive in the boat?
Alright, hold that.
Get ready to fly this and get the other one. I got this.
We did a job with these guys.
Yes, go for it.
Good job. You ready?
Yeah.
Go for it.
Father, shoot in the front, son. Now you can easily shoot as much as you can. Let it go as much as you can, okay? Let it go, let's shoot. There you go, there you go.
Pimp for this.
We give you this wind.
They're in a completely different wind. Look at those guys.
Go up, go up. On the left here, on the left. Just go up behind them. Keep going up, keep going up. And get ready for another jive, guys. You might need to jive again.
Because, yeah, look at it. If you look behind it, yeah, they're all on starboard.
Get the tacking line in. You can not tacking line in. You can. You can shoot.
Put it up. Put it down. Put it up.
Bring a jive again, guys.
Before this mark?
Do it, yes. Let's do it now.
Do it now. Jive now.
Do it now. Trying to pull the rope. Pull the rope now. Pull the rope now.
Suicide, that's it. Get the boom.
Go up now.
You need to get
the boom. Why is the man all the way up? Do we want that loose?
No, no, he's not. Wait a
minute. No, we need to look.
Get the boat point that direction.
Could you get the bang on, please? Somebody. Come on. Good.
No, the wind's coming from over there.
No, we are in the wrong place.
You want the wind?
Yeah, we want the boat that direction.
We're trying to get that direction.
All right, just drive again. Just drive again, guys. Just drive again. Get the green one. Pulling.
Who's got the green?
Yeah, get the green one. Driving again.
We have two people. One should be on red and one should be on green.
Get the green one going.
Let's turn the boat. Keep on pulling.
There's a red line.
No, they're not pulling.
He's the green. He's the green. See the second one. From there. From there. Stay on the way. Stay on the way.
Jack, you're in the way. You can't climb with one turn, don't even bother.
You going up with the boat?
You want it up?
Yes, up at least five or ten.
Bring a lunch to the committee boat. It's going to go in for a second.
Keep going up.
Keep going up?
Yeah, keep going up.
We're going starboard to starboard. We're going to turn it off for us right now.
A couple inches. Compromise. Right.
There we go.
Five down now. Just five down. Get the speed.
Hold,
because he's dead here.
Yeah, we passed it 10 seconds.
Okay. Okay, you tell me what you want me to do.
Yes, yes, I'll keep going this way until we got to the other side of the jungle. Keep going a little bit higher. Frankie?
Yeah?
Can you get the boat there?
Yep.
Now we can use the boat.
Stephanie, tip up. Tip up.
Can you
do
the pole for me there?
Pole to
the pole.
Move your foot there, Tom.
Jack. He's not doing good.
Alright, get the pole back.
Jack,
he's
back right to the pole.
Yeah, pull the pole.
Pull the pole.
Yeah, pull the pole.
She's got it.
Warn
a guy on it.
You want me to pull the pole or?
She's doing good. Good job.
You're going to have to move, Tom. You're going to get banged.
Good call there. Good call.
Now you can pull the slack out of it. Just pull on it.
Higher, a little bit higher. Easy shoot.
Higher?
Big east in the shoot. Big east. Hold back a little more. Keep going back more. Keep going back and a little higher too.
You want me to sail to the left?
Yes. Sail a little
bit higher.
That's good. Stop there. One more on that, okay? One more on that. Try to accelerate here.
Jack, I can take a
ramp. Even five down if you want. How about this piece? Five down.
Turn the handle toward him.
Aim the handle toward you and then wrap.
There you go.
Watch out with your spin, okay? Watch out, don't lose it. Try to stay lower here, a little bit lower if you can. Now we are moving. Just keep going like that.
What?
Yeah, it's a dive on the horizon, Frankie.
What?
It's a dive on the horizon there, okay? There's a dive back there.
Okay, I got you.
We really have to stay in the breeze for now.
Okay.
Not like these guys.
Okay, I got you. We might jive a couple times.
Yeah, ease the bang a little bit more, so we get a little more twist in it. That's good. Keep it like that.
Nice.
So with the main in this condition, just let it go until flopped, and then bring it back in. That's the easy way to do it. Just let it go as much as you can, and if it flops in the mast, just get it back in. So that means that you may be a little bit too much inside. Try to ease the shoot more if you can. Maybe pull back a little too, eh? Can you get that pull back just a hair more? Like 12 inches? Try to go a little bit higher. Don't lose. No, that's good. I think that's good. You like it like that, trimmer?
Yeah,
yep.
It's good.
Alright, try to ease it as much as you can, okay? Just keep going this direction and we're gonna jive again.
You bet you're gonna jive. There's rocks right there.
Yes. Absolutely. I
think we can split them.
We tried it once and it didn't work.
I keep going up a little bit more so we get ready to set up for the jive. Just keep going up here because it's a big lift here. Guys, we're gonna get ready to jive.
Yeah, ready?
Yeah, let's get rid of the pole.
Who's gonna be on the red?
Pull down.
Yeah, pull down, please.
Who's on red?
Can we use this? I'm running.
Yeah, I got this. Take care of the red.
Go away, Stephanie. Oh, Jack.
Let's go. All right.
Steph, close the stopper.
Jack, climb a little.
He can't really fly off those forward.
Someone needs to climb the tackle.
We can drive it like that.
Jack, blow this.
Just get the pole out of there. There you go.
Ready?
Yeah,
watch your head.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it now.
Ready to go?
Sailing down.
Ahead.
Go with the pole. Ease the tack line. You're gonna rip the foot.
Release the shoot. Release. No wind, that's right. Go up just a bit.
One ahead up to the rocks.
No, just go up with the boat. 5 or 10 up. If you finish right there, I'll see if Scotty will got it now.
Hold that.
It's always better if you use a winch instead of doing like
ramp in this pump?
Yeah, he might need a ramp.
We're getting.
Well, use this.
Yeah, we're nobody here is going to get over.
Use this one. Let me get this.
Look, yeah, they're all white down by the turning mark.
Want a winch handle?
Yes.
These guys are moving up.
So you're saying up or down?
Well,
we're saying
ready,
up.
No, get ready
now,
to go lower.
Okay.
Until you got the speed.
So oh, that's steady now. That's what they're moving. I get the, they got
the wind
up by
the rocks.
I want to come down just a little.
Backing line needs to be. You need to put tension on the backing line.
Can I get one more round? Close the plug. If you have too much stress, just close it. And then you can crank it.
Okay, now you have a ramp. Right to say lower now. Now you've got the top, so right to say lower.
I can't tell, we're going up and down, up and down. Yeah,
in the shoot, yeah, in the shoot. The wind is just tension, that's right. He went forward, went from the front, and he's much lighter. So now you need to get up. Now it's really light. Get the main in. See, now we are upwind. Get the main in. No, with the winch, with the pump. I need the winch, not the pump. Then use the pump, the winch. See? We are upwind now, so get your bows as a left. Now, here we are. Then you can do it at the left. Right there, no, no, no. Right there, hold on. Here's another hole. Oh, it's not even good luck to you.
The wind is right behind us.
Yeah, go up a little bit with the boat.
You want me to go up higher?
Yes, yes, go up higher.
I'm going to go way up to get some wind.
Right there. Hold up. Now you can say that you slowly go lower, but very slowly until you got the speed, okay? Then if you go lower, start to go lower. Even lower than that.
Got the wheel over.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Good.
And so this is the thing that I'm moving because the wind is really crazy. And now it's at wind again. Hold on.
Point up a little bit lower.
Yeah, a little bit lower. Okay. Right there. Many, many, sorry, sorry, many. You can point the road. Many, many on the way. Alright, you shoot this car, it's coming here. Just keep going like that, okay? Crazy, very crazy. Hold on, Steve. Many, many. You can come back. I look at it. Are you just hanging with the boat?
I think the mark is over by the red, white, and blue.
Yeah, but you need to keep on going high to make sure you are in the
Yeah, I'm okay.
Nice. Nice. You are doing perfect here. Nice. This is what we want. Now we see if you can get five down. Only five, okay?
It should be more pressure. It's got a horsepower.
Perfect.
Down below?
Yeah, they are.
Can you move to the leeward?
Left side, please, down below. We're about to get smothered again.
No, we will have to jive anyway.
Yeah, everyone's going way off to the side and jiving. One dive to the mark, guys.
You need to stay higher than me. We are too low.
I'm too low right now?
Yeah, we are too low. That's good, Duncan. Like that thing. Like to keep that thing.
Are we jiving where these other boats are jiving?
Yeah, we're gonna be jiving very soon, yes.
And we'll just continue straight to the mark.
No, the mark is right there.
I know, but we'll go to that mark, but it's almost straight to the next mark. Yeah. But we'll see once we make the turn.
Are you gonna be tighter with the boat?
Makes it tough when I go higher. A yellow mark over there, right?
Yeah, that
yellow
mark.
Off the distance. You want to overstand it?
Yeah.
No, we don't want to overstand.
Well, I say the first one, the other mark is basically.
Well, it's way down there. We're gonna have to jive back.
The other mark is to our left. The boats are down there to our left.
Yeah, go up a little bit more with the boat. Slowly up.
Just
jive? Yeah, that's good.
trail because I can't keep the chute. Over here somewhere.
Over
there, yeah.
We
want to
jive?
Whoa! Yes, Sunfire, I think these are kelp. Keep your eyes open.
I know, we're trying to look for it.
Alright, get ready. Let's do it.
Get ready for a jive.
Yeah, let's release it. We're going to release the dog. Yeah.
Yes. Turning down.
Your head.
Jack, get that blue line off the green line before it doesn't get jammed. That's it.
Lobster pot dead ahead. Just a little bit one way or the other, be fine. That's good.
Well, oh dear.